G'day guys and gals. Well, this is one of Kurnot's creations. He made these flower pots that stand on the end of the pipes. It looks like there's a new one there I haven't even seen yet. He's a busy little boy. Unusual. Well, we went down to Jaloon markets this morning because that's our favourite market for fresh meat and vegetables. Oh man, we're starting to look like a mow. The cows are not doing their bloody job. Here's Susie.
Good morning, everyone. สวัสดีค่ะทุกท่านวันนี้เป็นวันที่28กรกฎาคมเป็นวันหยุด weekend long weekend ค่ะสำหรับgovernment official even the bank it closed today as well and this morning we left home 7 a.m. For shopping at Jaloon market to buy the products and in the early morning it's really good not many people thereThat is our chicken man support and supply chicken. He very happy when he saw us. He said the start of the day when we bought from him, he said you bring luck to me. Today I am good luck all day, he said. That is my husband John fry with fruit.Over there, we got everything. We got orange, mangosteen, and mango, and tamarind. And that is apple sweet apple, pear, grape, dragon fruit, and pear. And this one for the dancing door. Most of Thai people prepare for the temple.That is our veggie shop. That is for the video for today. I hope you are enjoy our lifestyle for John and Susie in Chiang Mai. Thank you very much. Have a lovely weekend.
Yeah, see you later, guys. You have a good time too. Whatever you got planned for the next few days, and we'll no doubt.See you again tomorrow.
ขอบคุณมากค่ะ
Yeah, take care. Bye.